Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at a 46 inch, and that's measured from tip to tip, roller nose bar, fits on a McCulloch Super Pro 125, 404 chain, 63 gauge, chisel bit, skip. And there is the roller nose. And that chain, when we talk about a chisel bit and skip, chisel bit is a square corner, skip is a sequence between the teeth. 63 gauge is a measurement of this driver, that's the width of that driver. If you need a bar, long bar for your McCulloch Super Pro 125, here's a used one, it's in great shape.